Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a certificate using Microsoft Word. To begin, let's open Word by clicking on the Start button at the bottom, going to All Programs, Microsoft Office, and let's just choose Word. To create our certificate, click on the Office button at the top and say New. We're going to choose from the list Award Certificates under Microsoft Office Online. This brings up a list of certificate templates. I'm going to choose this World's Best Award Certificate and say Download. If a box pops up saying that you have to validate your Office installation, just click Continue. Here's our certificate in Word. I'm just going to clear this out and let's say World's Best Grandpa. It's that easy to create a certificate in Microsoft Word. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a certificate using Microsoft Word.